Love and Marshall in the following counties in Texas. Collins, Cook, Denton, Fannin, and Grayson.
Yes, yes,
again. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
All right.